Hey everyone, it's the Indoor Angler here. Today I decided to go to Mudwater, do some of these missions here. I'm gonna catch some catfish. Track this right now. It's time. I'll be using a feeder to catch these catfish today. I got a 7-8 ounce sinker on a 7 pound monoliter. I'm gonna be using a bigger hook. It's gonna be an X series hook, 4-aught, and I put some cheese on the hook. See if they don't like that. Pull up my map real quick. So I want to aim in the middle here, or even closer to the shore. I got this new rod stand. I'm gonna cast over here somewhere. They don't like that. I'm gonna go for some of these panfish while I wait. The current's gonna take your bobber, and it's gonna move the bobber along with the current. So you gotta take that into accountability. Quite crappy. I'm hoping to get that blunt nose minnow right off the bat. Sunfish. Bobber fishing here can be a little bit tricky because of the current. Let's take your bobber all the way down the river. The shiner, blacktail shiner. Common shiner. We already caught that one. Well, it looks like we got a bite on our feeder here. I was expecting it to be a little bit larger than that, but we caught the channel catfish. Let's aim a little bit closer to shore here. Recast this bobber here. Sunfish again. Is he going to take it? His bell is super sensitive. I don't want to strike it right away. Really hoping to get this blunt-nosed minnow. Seems to be catching everything but him. We're gonna take this. Pumpkin seed. Doesn't look like your feeder's going off yet. Yes, the minnow. I just need to catch the black bullhead. I might even be able to catch this on the feeder, I don't know. I'm gonna try and catch the brown bullhead on some pet food. I'm hoping not to get a trophy on there. Trophy channel catfish. I don't know if my line can handle that. This X series hook isn't getting the amount of bites that I was imagining it would. Try something else here. See if that doesn't help. Change the hook size down. Yeah. I'm catching them all day at this rate though. I'm getting smaller ones. Gonna get a trophy one. Trophy channel catfish. There goes again. Bullhead. Awesome, we completed our mission here. I'm gonna keep that hook on. Let's keep fishing these catfish. Hopefully you get a trophy. I'm gonna try and get a bass now. Track this other mission. That's a really nice spoon. So I'm gonna try and complete this. Oh, we got a bite. Not even a 2-pounder. Oops. see what we can get here. Trying going for the bass. Feeder's going off again. A trophy black bullhead. Okay. This guy feels a little bit heavier. Oh. I'm gonna up the hook again. Catching these smaller ones all day. I'm gonna try a couple casts with the casting spoon. And if they don't seem to be going on this one, I'm gonna try a bass jig. All the way down there. My feeder's not ringing like crazy anymore. Now that I don't have that two, that number two hook on there. Largemouth bass. Let's get to catch that bowfin over here. I'm gonna try a bass jig. That feeder doesn't see any activity in a little bit, I'll start target fishing the bowfin with that feeder rod. attention a bit. Nothing. Try one more cast and we'll switch it up here. The real speed helps. And that's a bass, so. I said one more cast, but. Let's try one more time here. Bass. Switch it up here. I need the feeder rod for this. Forget what these bowfin like again. Small cut bait on there, I guess. And I'm gonna put a shad on here. If I can at least catch the drum, if not the bowfin. Right out here. Put something there. Could it be? Catfish. This could be the bowfin. He sure is fighting like a bowfin. I'm gonna ignore the feeder. Let the feeder strike out, that's probably just a small catfish. That's all right. Said low tension there, so I had to run backwards. That always helps when you run backwards. He's still taking my line out pretty good. It's gonna be a fight. This could even be a drum. I don't know for certain if this is a bowfin or not yet. My feeder's going off again. I thought the bait was gone. I'm gonna be able to hook him. And then bring in this one in pretty quick here. This is just a bass? Oh. Well then. A trophy bass. Totally thought I had the bowfin on me. Oh, the chain pickerel. We wish we brought some large minnows. Should have brought some on me. Feeder's gone. Bullhead. ultra over there. Another fighter. Again, I'm gonna leave the feeder. Just reel this in. I didn't know how tough these bass were when I got in here. I thought they were just small, but they grow up to be like 4 pounds, I guess. Even higher than that. I think that was a bass. That was a body. A trophy pass. I'm gonna try this bass jig again. I'm gonna try and move to the other side. We can't catch him there. personal best. Let's see if small minnows don't work. Something. It could be a bass. Trophy bullhead. You didn't know those are going to take everything. I got some chunk on this hook. It's snagged. What's this? Another trophy bullhead. I'm gonna skip tonight, see if I can't catch him there. I'm gonna try and up my hook size up here. Number 3 odd. And some small cut bait. What is this? Is What could this be? Present wasn't a trophy. I'm trying my bobber out. Spin fishing isn't doing it. The problem with this is the current. Current is taking my bobber away again. Two fish on the line here. Whatever this is, it's big. Yeah, that's as much like much drag as I can put up. Coming in quick. This isn't the bowfin. I could probably try and get whatever's on the bobber here. It's a catfish. The trophy catfish. Okay, I'm gonna get the bobber. Another catfish. I really thought I had it that time. Come on. Yeah, my fishnet's full anyway here. I'm gonna skip to peak time at night again. Got a little bit of money. It's not bad. I'm gonna try over by Pike Challenge here. See what we can get. That's the feeder I want. I'm gonna throw it over there. One sec. Okay, we're good. Could this be a drum, maybe? Catfish? Still catch some catfish down here. Something was on there. I caught him. I'm on the bobber. Awesome. You got that drum now. Check your spinners, shads. Night crawlers. Yeah. Do a one-out hook on some night crawlers, maybe. And I'm gonna put a spinner on. I can't catch this drum. Look how long it took to catch that bowfin, though. Is that him? Go look. Could be him. That's a catfish. Never know. I got this spinner at Rocky, Colorado for doing a challenge. It's one. I think I had something on the spinner there too. Might be another catfish. It is a bass. Yeah, I had something on that spinner. Oh, it's still on there. No. You said I got this spinner at Rocky, Colorado for just using barbless tackle and releasing them. I don't know how good it is, though. We'll see. I'm gonna skip today. Day peak. The confidence to the spinner might work. I'm gonna keep using it. I feel like current just takes my lure like that. It's crazy. Another catfish, maybe? A bass. Oh, the drum. Got the drum on the spinner. It's on the feeder now. Another catfish. Let's see what this pickerel likes, and then we'll get out of here. Small minnows. A smaller hook. kind of lures did they like again? Casting spins. Okay. Gotta catch this grass pickle and we can get out of here. That bowfin was quite elusive. I'm not gonna lie. Just moving and using small cut bait, I got him. Might be him. If not, it's a bass. Oh, this is him. Looks like we got that spoon that we wanted. It's a very nice spoon, and I got something on my feeder here. So let's just reel this in. Oh, another catfish. Okay. Well, that was it for the missions. I'm going to get out of here. As always, the Indoor Angler signing off. Have a good one and have a good day. Goodbye.